Look here, I'm out in the middle of no goddamn where. The messed up thing is, everybody's blowing me up. My phone's running dead every 5 minutes. Before this fucking video's over, I'm gonna end up fucking having the damn thing shut down on me and everything else. I ain't come up here to ask anybody for any fucking money. All this GoFund bullshit, stick it in your ass. I didn't ask for it. I'm not the fucking type of person that wants a fucking handout. I had a goddamn business. I've had businesses all my fucking life, and that's what I do. I'm a tattoo fucking artist. I got all my fucking tattoo shit with me, and watch it. I ain't asking you for shit. I'll get it on my fucking own. Just keep that in mind. Now, all this fucking bullshit, everybody seeing dollar signs and all this bullshit, all this GoFund bullshit, I don't know what the fuck that is. I don't know how to work none of that shit and don't want to learn how to work none of that shit. I'm 51 goddamn years old. You think you're going to try to teach this old dog new tricks? I know how to fold money. I know how to work Western Union, but I'm not asking you all for shit. I've got fucking every bit of my tattoo shit here, I will fucking make it. I'm not asking nobody for nothing. All I'm asking is some motherfucker to believe me when they start digging fucking shit up. I'll guarantee you, they'll find a fucking hammer. They will also find fucking human fucking remains. And the hammer is the murder weapon to the Channel 3 news guy. Take it for what it's worth. I'm not fucking lying. And all you cousins to fucking Rebecca Bocook Hughes, suck my fucking dick.